Hey, Thunderbirds. Happy Block Schedule Friday. I know you guys are totally enjoying your two-hour second period. Anyways, a unique club here on campus to get involved with is the Esports Club. Let's go to a special report and see what this club is all about.
Hey, YHS. This is Joseph Larson, and I'm here with...
Zahel.
And...
Scott. Who are the president and vice president of the Esports Club here at YHS. So, Zeho, what is the Esports Club mainly about?
All right, so what we're about is we're playing games, esports mainly. We're team sports, and we compete against other teams, especially schools, and we do tournaments and stuff like that.
Yeah, and we like to cater to all levels of play if we can and just include everyone, so it's cool.
All right, cool. Yeah. What kind of games do you play?
All right, we mainly play Overwatch, CSGO, and League, and Dota, and if there's more people wanting to add another sport, we could do that too.
Do you happen to play Battlefront or anything like that?
Battlefront, not competitively, but if you want to have it, we could.
Yeah,
fair enough. So, assuming you guys are competitive, yes. So when do you usually have matches?
During the season, it's normally the weekends to make time and space for everybody. But if you want to play with people, you could do it anytime.
All right, awesome. How could I join this club?
All right, if you want to join, you could go talk to the Horse Pool, and he'll give you a remind link, and through that, you could join our Discord.
Yeah, most of our stuff takes place online on the Discord channel, which you can get from Horse Pool.
I've also heard that you are able to participate in this club at home. Is this true?
Yeah. Actually, none of our meetings involve the school. We normally meet online. And if there's like a special thing going on, we'll really meet at school.
Yeah.
All right. That sounds like a wrap. Thank you very much, guys.
All right, thanks.
Thanks.
And now for a word from our sponsor, the student store at YHS.
Did you see Tiger Woods get that triple-double?
Yes.
Bro, he scored that touchdown too.
Dude.
I saw that.
The touchdown? Tiger Woods?
Yeah.
I thought Tiger Woods does golf.
No. That's cool.
Isn't there a basketball game tonight?
The championship.
Are you going to that?
No.
Why not?
You gotta go.
I don't want it.
Kobe's playing in the basketball game, so you have to go to support Kobe.
Come on, man.
Let's go to the student store and find you some gear. Alright, try it out. Let's see what happens. Looks good.
Yeah. Put it on?
Saturday. Oh, yeah. Last week, our girls' softball team came from behind in a 6-4 win, crushing Rev's hopes. Roll highlights.
Today I am here with Caitlin. So how does it feel to knock in the winning run against Redlands?
It feels great. I knew I needed to get a hit, so I just wanted to get bat on ball.
Very nice.
Our boys golf team underscored AB Miller and RHS last week. There's a reason why I left RHS. We have an inside scoop on the machinations of the boys golf team.
I teed up. I didn't see no speed bump. Yo, I teed off.
Hit it, yeah.
Drop the top and screeched off. Hey, they ticked off.
They mad.
They ticked off.
My bad.
We teed up. I teed up. I'm so fresh, I need a lint brush. I don't want the truck if it ain't lifted up. Drink so fast, I just done got the hiccups. Took a shop and she think on the shoe plug. I teed up.
Damn.
I didn't see no speed bump.
Yo,
I teed off.
Hit it, bro.
Drop the top and screeched off.
Hey.
That's all for this week, T-Birds. Tune in next week as we close in on the 100th episode.